You just can't walk into a store and buy a lobster license. There is a waiting list, and for a good reason. There's a limit to what this industry can stand.
We've got between 5 and 7,000 licenses in the state of Maine, and it's a closed system because we want people to learn about the resource and develop a respect for it and be trained. So if someone wants to become a lobsterman, they have to put in 2,000 hours as an apprentice. And if you have the stamina to get through that much, well, obviously you have the tenacity to be able to be a fisherman, and then you're put on a waiting list so that the resource stays healthy. We don't want it to be overfished. I know some people would like to be able to get into the fishery sooner, but taking everything into account, it seems that we're at a sustainable number of fishing licenses as it is, so it seems to be working for the state as a whole.